Sing for absolution. So, on the 6th fret here on the B string. Sing for absolution. So, on the 6th fret here on the B string. The next section goes something like this. C chord. So what I'm doing here from this C chord is I'm using the first finger to bar the first fret, and then little finger comes down here on the G. So I'll play it first and I'll show you the right hand. The right hand goes like this. So I'll show you that one more time. Then we go into a G minor chord. Then we're back into the C. Then we go back to the G minor. Here we change to a G minor 9. So here's a regular G minor. So what you're going to do, you're going to move your little finger down here onto the A, and this third finger moves to the G here. So slowly. So going from here. Show you the right hand. Then we're back into. That section. Then we're back into the chords. So then we have this section. So we're going up to D on the 5th fret of the A string. 7, 8, 1, 7, 8, 4 on the low E. 7 and 8. And stay on the 8. Thank you. That's 8, 7, 5, 7. So with the right hand, it's just picking continuously. So we've got 9 on the G3, 8, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 8, back up to 10, 11, and then slide all the way up to 15. So this is how I play the timing of the solo. It might not be 100% right, but it's near enough for jazz. From up here on the 15. So we're going to slide back to the open D. Two, three. Stay on the three. Then slide up to the five. We're going to put a little bend in there. And slide up to the 7. So then we are back into, and then we're out of the song, and that's the end.